Go on, catch it. Right between the eyes. Welcome to Camp Aco. The bandits here won't greet you so kindly. That's gone forevermore. The place they plant dead folks. Hope you don't wind up there soon. Any sun is way better than none. Here you got Bo's teak hanging in that little blimp. Has an upgrade bench too. Let's see. Yerp fields, where the echo of your actions resounds clearer than any other place you'll find, except for where that's not true. The gooing of the water in the ground is spreading. Scrap's great for building things. Easy to lose your way if you can't see landmarks. Well, that was disappointing. Thank you. Go on, catch it. Didn't hurt it a bit. Careful, nothing's sneaking up on you. There it is, the Tree of Life. The idea that all life is related by common descent, where the twigs are existing species and those produced in the past represent the succession of the extinct. The tree's great branches were once budding twigs, a connection between the past, present, and future. A representation of all extinct and living species with its ever-branching and beautiful ramifications. We are an evolution of those that came before. Don't trust your eyes so much. They play tricks in the dark. This one is bang shell. fortune dice. Hunker down or keep marching on. Loot. Go on, catch it. Hey, a mount has no gears to grind. Let's see. This must be bionucleus. This area is biocontaminated. It's really hazardous. Take a moment to absorb the day. Vump is the place to be, obviously. Embrace the day. You've stumbled into the Mushimosh Mire, where the risk of getting forever stuck is omnipresent, regardless of whether you want it or not. Catch it.